going to present you my project, and it is about wolves. There are two species, the grey wolf and the white wolf. They both live in the northern hemisphere, and generally some things that you should know about the wolves. It is a mammal. It lives mostly at the northern hemisphere. Its average lifespan is 6 to 8 years. Its head and body are 91 to 160 centimeters. Its tail is 33 to 51 centimeters, and its weight reaches 79 kilos. Wolves belong to the endangered species, and they live and have it is also the biggest and the strongest member of the dog family. There is a Greek legend about the wolves, and it's about Lycaon, a Greek king of Arcadia. Traditionally, he was a cruel king who tried to trick Zeus, the king of gods, into eating human flesh in order to see if he was truly omniscient. In return for this, Zeus turned Lycaon into the form of a wolf and killed his 50 sons with lightning bolts. Here we can see a picture of Lycaon. This is Lycaon and this is Zeus, the king of gods. And here are some movies, the latest ones, that have wolves. The first one is Son of the Wolf's Music. Does anybody know anything about it? No. Sana is a girl which has overcome many obstacles because her mother had died. And she's going into a trip and she meets this wolf, and they turn out to be very good friends. And it helps her deal with her mother's death. Here's another one, Wolf Totem. Do you know anything about it? It is about a Chinese student who goes to live in Mongolia. And there he discovers a hidden talent and he can communicate with wolves. And it is a story that it is about the 1980s and this civilization is old.
Is it a true story?